Community Voices proudly brought to you by Namdeb Diamond Corporation. Good today, better tomorrow.
Residents of Ondado Village in the Onipa constituency have called on the Ministry of Environment, Forestry and Tourism to intervene as they have had no success in stopping prominent individuals from mining sand in the village illegally. They say that a certain Petro Shambo, the headman of Okadimete Village in the Okaku constituency, is behind some of the mining activities and allegedly threatened to remove some of the villagers.
We have a concern as a member of the community. We have a concern of the illegal activity about sand mining within our community, which is our village. And we are having so much concern because this has affected us very badly in terms of our life. We are experiencing now criminal activities within our areas, and the proper procedures were not followed in terms of applying and attaining the clearance certificate of sand mining that was issued to Ondonga Traditional Authority by the Environmental Commissioner of the Ministry of Environment, Forest and Tourism. This is what has led to the fight for the dispute between as a member of the community, between one of the biggest community representative and the traditional leader representative as well of Ondonga Traditional Authority, Mr. Shambo. So we have members of the community. We have elected to block the road that goes to the Ondonga Traditional Authority sand mining pit. And that area we blocked is in the jurisdiction area of Onipa Town Council. And then after that, when they came, Mr. Shambo came with the instruction and threatening certain woman whom they have already been threatening her with several, and they destroyed her water pipe, and they relocated a part of a portion of a Mahangu field, and then saying that they are under the instruction of the Ondonga King and the Namibian police.
Ne uzi unembuta teki yada tu na shota muna application ajono, so otei tindi ti manga kumunga karimu mandado, tatu muna kuchana tu shange umba epira ko. Ku Ministry of Environment and Tourism, tutinde eindiro ndino shashi, aleri nengelero jandongo jina naroshirambo shashi, furu ashiri miuri, harikuso mazika nange, shefa shiri miuri kwa jondonga traditional authority, shate ya uro mariko kwa kwa siwana, nde elero jandongi narituya mkura, itatufuru yoko ya pipitikiro, ya kami ningoshira mbaharagamu mate, eharipe yoku maininga, umange inayakuti. Ondonga Traditional Authority oya violating ashwashisanwa Environmental Act number 7 of 2007. Ye violating ashashi oya topa okuningira akwashiwana iwongi. Ondonga Traditional Authority ina kuningashi mashakutiwa Environmental Impact Assessment. Mono ina kuningane kwa Environmental Impact Assessment ahono. Ene ena kutarini mangashi makwata sano kujangere taningo minanji no utashika kangashi tasheti se kwata sano ana pokati kan tu no the social economic impact ina kutarika.
Petro Shambo, however, denied owning a sand mining business, only admitting that he is an overseer of the sand mining in Ondonga Traditional Authority. He further clarified the altercation that occurred between him and Jesaya Namudunga, stating that it is merely an act of self-defense.
I want just to put on record very clear that I'm not owning any company, and I'm just managing the sand mining miners in Ondonga Traditional Authority. I was appointed as a headman on the Ondonga Traditional Authority to manage the sand. In my personal capacity, I'm not mining cent. I don't own a company with mining cent. The Ondonga Traditional Authority, which is custodian of the land in the occupation, they're the one who is responsible for the mining, and they're owning a license. We have a license to mine sand and gravel. Madam, that was just self-defense. There was an attack on me. Somebody attacked me, and let's put it straight on record that I never fight him back. I try just to overpower him so that he cannot harm me.
Shambo further said that he cannot speak on Ondonga Traditional Authority matters and denies that he has any involvement in illegal sand mining happening in the Ondado village.
Community Voices proudly brought to you by Namdeb Diamond Corporation. Good today, better tomorrow.